Yeah, I don't even know how much minutes I've got now. Won't tell me. No one's gonna start again because I've got to fix up myself. I'm gonna listen. I'll be back. Not much better, yeah, but it will do. You get me? It will do. It will do, but I listen. I'm here to tell you time about. I'm here to tell you about the time when I went shopping with my nan and I got caught thieving. Yeah, it's very embarrassing, man. I don't know how much because it's not telling me the time and the clock, so we're just gonna go on with it. If it cuts out, I'll just do a number two in it. Not a doo-doo. I'll do a part two. Y'all said it. All right, one time, yeah. Listen, my nan wasn't that guy, innit? She's a big woman, like proper big woman, like she's grandma. My nanny Dice was nanny. My dad's mum was grandma, she's grandma age, get me? She bought me a pair of Knicks one time, yeah, but they look like 110s, you get me? So when I've looked at them, I was thinking, yeah, my nan got me a pair of 110s. Nah, but you see, when I read it and it said Knicks, I said, yeah, I can't wear these. I can't ever wear them, and I never did. And they look nice, but I never did wear them anyway. That's the type of person she was. Knicks from Shoe Zone, you know? Anyway, these times the Spice Girls used to be, big in the game, man. Do you remember all like the clothes and that, all the Spice Girls, Spice Up Your Life business? Well, I wanted this the Union Jack Spice Girls vest top, innit? Not the wife beater, the vest top that Tommy Hilfiger. I had one in black anyway, but that's not the point. I was about 9, between 9 and 10, and obviously I wanted to look like everybody else, like my cousin. Yeah, my cousin. Her. Bro, you know when you think about someone and it makes you literally stop in your tracks, like, what am I meant to call her, bruv? I'm gonna call her Gucci. I'm calling her Gucci because she love her Gucci, you see? Oh my God, Gucci and White Air Force. That's what her name is. Her first name's Gucci, her last name's first name Gucci, middle name White, last name Air Force, her. You get me? So when you hear them White Air Force Gucci, you know who I'm talking about. So White Air Force now, yeah. Her mum would get her these clothes, innit? So obviously I'd see her wearing them and I'd be like, oh, I want them too, you get me? My nan was like, no, I'm not getting it for you. Like, how you see me in the other video, yeah? With the white skirt and the pink jumper. Literally, that's how my nan used to dress me. Literally. Like, literally. Get to the teeth in part, Bookie. Stop digressing. Stop waffling, Bookie. Get to the teeth in part. Okay, cool. So my nan used to drive. Carlton, I think that's the name of the car. She used to drive. So we're in the car now, we've driven to Catford. We've done a bit of shopping now. So she's gone into Pound Stretcher. Pound. So you're following me? Cool. She's gone into Pound Stretcher now. Same Pound Stretcher, Catford. Yes. Yes. She's gone into Pound Stretcher now. We're in there now. And I'm saying to her, like, she's trying to get me a shirt, yeah? Like a purple shirt. Like, plaid, innit? Like, purple plaided shirt, different colors, and I'm like, I don't want that. I want that Union Jack vest top right there. Literally, she could have got me both and made me wear one as a vest and put. Anyway, she weren't having it. She said no, and so I decided that I'm gonna just try steal it. So I tried to steal this Union Jack thing here. I don't even remember the teeth in part too good yet. I really don't remember like where I put it. I don't remember taking it off the shelf. But I don't remember none of that yet. All I remember is the security guard saying to my nan, woo woo woo. And the security guard asked me, why did you steal it? And I said, because she wouldn't buy it for me. And he was like, well, okay. You get me? I was pretty. Obviously, he's a big man, but he was nice. You get me? And the way he approached me, he probably saw me do it, yeah, and came over before the situation escalated, didn't it? Because what I can remember was we were still by the clothes, innit? So he was just like, why did you do that? And I was like, because she wouldn't buy it for me. And that was it. So we've got back to the yard now. She's told everybody, like, there's bare people in the yard for some reason, yeah? And everybody's there, you get it? She's telling everybody, oh, she's a thief, blah, 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 don't want her, boo. And I'm like, I've never stolen nothing from her, you get it? Like, I never, ever stole anything from my nan. Like, the most I would do is take food out of the pot, yeah? And then she would say to me, you don't have to steal food out of the pot, you get me? Just take the food, innit? Like, you don't have to steal it, bro. Imagine. Anyway, boom. I didn't have confidence in it. I had low confidence them times. Anyway, boom. Nah. So she's there in the yard telling everybody, yeah, right. So I've gone up the stairs with a knife, yeah. And I'm in the bathroom. I've locked myself in the bathroom with the knife now. And I'm like, why would she lie, bruv? This is the lie that she told, yeah. And it would never leave me. This is what happened. She told everybody that I told the security guard that I... She said to the... She told everyone... That I said to the security guard that she told me to steal it. Yeah. When I heard that part of the story, I was well confused. I took the knife, bruv. I was like, yeah, I'm going to kill myself. This woman's going to get me boss up. Like, I might as well just kill myself now, bruv. Like, I literally might as well. She's going to get me murdered, brother. Like, no one don't already like me, brother. Like, I didn't say that. I said to the man that she wouldn't buy it for me, innit? And I wanted it. Bruv. My uncle now, I gotta find something to call this guy, you know. My dad's brother, yeah, I gotta find something to call him. Uncle, you know what I'm gonna call him? Reebok Classics. Yeah. So my uncle, Reebok Classics now. He's come, he's knocked on the door, innit? He's gone, oh, let me in. I said, no, I'm gonna kill myself. You're gonna beat me. I'm not gonna let you in. He said, just let me in. I wanna know what happened. You get me? So he's screeched into the bathroom. Yeah, locked the door behind him. So I'm like, Mighty, get me, like, he's not, get me, he's locked the door, so, you get me, he's like, we're safe, innit, like, no one ain't coming in here, tell me what happened, innit, so I told him what happened, yeah, oh, don't cry, Bookie, don't cry, brother, hold it, bruh, I told him what happened, yeah, and he's like, woo, 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 like, I believe you, and I was like, you believe me? I was like, no, but you believe me, though. And he's like, yeah, I believe you. And I was like, but why would she lie like that, though, Unks? And he was like, I don't know. But I believe that you didn't say that, innit? And I was like, okay. I was like, I did try to teeth the thing. I did try to teeth it. But I didn't say that, brother. Do you know what the point of my story is? When you're a child, yeah, and you're teething something, the Most High can see that you're a child, innit? You see, when you're an adult and you tell a lie on a child... I'm going to pause it. Sorry, guys. I've got to pause it. Sorry. Bro, man started to get well breathless. I felt like I was going to have a panic attack just now, you know. Honestly. No, don't pause it again. Just listen. This ain't going to bloopers. Listen, yeah. From that day, that woman's life never did set good again, you know. From the day she lied on me. One Nigerian guy said to me one time when I was like 14, you live your life forwards, but you understand it backwards, innit? Do you know, most of things was fine up until that point, but the day that she lied on me, everything turned left for her still. Some of the things that I've heard my uncle or my cousin say to hurry up and dead, I've heard my aunt Denise, my uncle. He's like, why did you call her name? Fuck that bitch. Reebok Classics can this. Stay in his Reebok Classics, you get me? You know when you just... Listen, I didn't mean to call her name, but... Bruv, you treated my nan like shit, brother. That absolute shit. Where the fuck is her... Calm down, brother. Where's my nan buried, though? Where is she buried, bruv? Why do we not have no pictures of her funeral? Why do we not have a funeral video? Why do we not have a picture of her? Do you know why? Because she lied. She should have never lied on me, bruv. Oh, man's hot. Now I've got to sit here in 12 years later. I've never seen a picture of where my nan's buried. I've never seen her own land where she's meant to be buried on. I've never seen it. The same people that come into my grandma's house and tell her that she must hurry up and dead is the same people that's living in her house now. And the one person that actually cares of where is this bitch? Why shouldn't even like me? Why should I care about her? You get me? I know where my granddad's buried. He's buried in Grove Park. I know where my grandma's buried. She's buried in Grove Park. I can tell you other people, Bromwell. I can tell you people. I know where they're buried. I can go to Bromwell's grave, bruv. Do you understand what I'm saying to you? People that's not even my family. I do not know where my grandma is buried, brother. I don't know where she's buried. I've never seen her buried or nothing. These people are wicked. But do you know what? Where it all started, when she lied and said that I said that she told me to teeth. That's where her life started to go left. Right there. She didn't apologize. She didn't try to fix it. Nothing. And do you know what? 12 years later, I don't know where she's buried. I don't know why I just got so angry, yeah, right? But do you know when you're thinking that, where is she? Where is she? And they won't tell us. They might have told my daddy, right? But I don't have a picture. I've got plenty of pictures of my nanny dies of her grave, whether it's tombed or not, Reb. I don't even want her tombed. Don't bother the Most High's chosen ones. Don't do it. You don't even know that you're chosen until you look at life backwards. Every person that's messed with me, their life has not really gone smooth. You get it? It really hasn't. From the moment that they messed with me, it went downhill, 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 downhill. Yeah. So, listen, you guys, you know that I didn't even mean to get all emotional like that, yeah, right? But it's big old Sunday, bruv. That man's air on my ones, bruv. My own. All by myself. Because I don't have a decent family to say, yeah, let me go and... I don't trust people because of the mad family that I've had. All by myself, you know. All my ones, this young man is going out to play with his brethren. Me, they are just all having to make YouTube videos about my life. So I can have a cathartic little 2 minutes. Bruh, I'm out because I will start cussing. How this boy used to come, my cousin used to come and steal my son's games, bruv. And then when he used to go to his house, he used to have two of each fucking game. Do you think I'm some big pussy, yo? Brother. He who laughs last, laughs hardest. There's people out there that their karma ain't even touched them yet. You see me, though? Listen, live good, you know. Live good, please. Treat your family nice. Don't tell lies on each other. Tell the truth. Live in honesty, brother. Because do you know what happens? Do you know what happens? At the end of the day... everybody gets hurt. Yeah, I'm sitting up here hurting. Where's my grandma, bruv? I slept in her bed for 2 years, brother. Yeah, my granddad died in that bed. Where's my grandma, bruv? It's mad, isn't it? It's mad. That woman cried more when Diana died. Yeah? That old bitch cried more when Diana died, then cried tears for my granddad, brother. Should I even care where she is? You guys tell me. You guys tell me, brother. Woo, that felt good. Bye, y'all. Take care. No, I'm good, I'm good, I'm good, I'm good. You get me? I'm good, you get me? I'm good, I'm good. You see, all of you of my cousins in Jamaica, don't ever think that it was me, you know? Your mum's never given me your number. Your mum's never said, these are my children. Your mum's never... The one that come here, yes, Desreen. Yeah? Your mum has never... I've never seen a picture of my cousins. When she come, WhatsApp was about. She could have gave me my cousin's numbers. Why is this bitch telling me she would take my son to Jamaica with her? Yeah? But you won't give me my cousin's phone numbers. You won't let me and my cousins do a little... You won't let me help my cousin start up a little business. No, because you lot have got in it. Because you lot have got, you don't want us to come over there and take nothing. I can't even go to Jamaica for fear that they might even kill me. Yeah. Yeah, anyway, I'm going, guys. I'm going. Yeah, this is what second generation people have to deal with. We can't go back to Jamaica because they don't want to share. They don't want to share something that my grandma worked hard to give them. 2 years I spent sleeping in that woman's bed. That means she didn't have sex with no one for 2 years. Are you not fucking mad? Bye. Bye. I'm just going around in circles. Bye. Bye. Happy Sunday, yeah? I'm wearing pink. I'm meant to be in a loving spirit. Yeah, let it all out, bastards. Fuck 'em. Cunts. They're sitting down there with everything and they hated her, bruv. They didn't treat my nan nice, not one bit, brother. And they're sitting down there with millions. I see it. Insurance, bruh. I didn't get nothing. The only thing that I got, yeah, was ornaments. And do you know what? I'm actually good. I'm grateful for. Because you see, by the time we done spend that their money there and the money's finished, at least I've got my bowls. At least I've got my ornaments. You get me? At least I can say, yeah. Yeah. I will have something, yeah, that I would have to sell to get rid of. Break to get rid of. You're going to spend that their money there. One day, all of it is just going to go right back to the white man because you don't even know how to do contracts good. Contract and talk. You lot are rubbish. Do you know right now, yeah, right? Private residence, yeah. I can't remember what it's called because I'm mad right now, yeah, right? But there's places, yeah, that you can't, black people can't buy certain things because it's in the contract. It's in the actual deeds, the title, everything. You cannot sell this to a black person. And you're sitting there on wealth and you're not trying to build it. Everything that my grandma worked for, you're going to mash down. I'm telling you. And then it's the same people in England you're going to ask to send you money. Bye, y'all. Talking about, I got a big job. Yeah, my nan paid for your fucking education. Let's go. I must have said bye 15 times, bruv. My nan worked and paid for your education. What did you do for her? Teeth, her land, sell her land, all... Yeah, it wasn't even meant to be this way. But the Most High said, open your mouth, innit, so your throat can stop hurting you. Thank you, Most High. Adios. Ad tutela.